Hey, what's up guys? Welcome to my channel. My name is Ness. Today I'm gonna do a quick sneaker review. Nike ACG Mountain Fly Gore-Tex SE Low. And as usual, I'm gonna share with you guys my three different looks I create to go with the shoe. Let's go. This one is probably one of the best outdoor shoes recently released from Nike ACG. If you are looking for a shoe that do multiple job, then this is the shoe for you. It's a little bit wide in the far foot, but it's actually look pretty good for me because I have a wide feet, so this is fit pretty damn good. They released the high top version. I think those are great and very techy look. You know, often when you look at the Nike ACG line, very techy, very technical, and a lot of the shoe that released from Nike ACG, they are often waterproof. So this one collab with Gore-Tex, so definitely it's the waterproof shoe. The high top version was great too. I heard a lot of positive feedback from that shoe. Definitely the shoes look good on jogger pants or full black outfit. You know, if you're into tech wear, then this is the great shoes. They released multiple colorway on this shoe, but to me, the black one is a surface one. I already done a lot of colorful shoe for the last couple weeks, so I just wanna to go back to black, you know, because black color is my base color in my wardrobe. So that's why I just sometimes you need to just go back to black for one or two video. I think it's okay with it. So before we get into those three different looks for the shoe, let's get a closer up into the design of the shoe. These shoes have a lot of reflective detail on the upper, on the lace loop in the middle, at the sides. This line right here is reflective. It's kind of have iridescent reflective and also has text, all conditionings, gear, designs, test, and make on the planet Earth for outdoor use. And in the back, they have a strip of reflective detail as well. This material checks. Pattern also have reflective in the middle piece. You see there's a fabric right there and a little bit roomy there. It's actually is good for fitting when you wear the shoes. It's not stretchy at all. However, the layer underneath of it is stretchy, so you can have a better fitting when you wear the shoes. So this piece kind of have fully expanded. And also it works as a fun pole. Booty constructions, easy on and off, and very well padded around the ankle. All this material have the theme is the check pattern. As you can see, this reflective check pattern at the sides, in the middle, and as well as the piece that underneath of it. The tongue pull have ACG branding, and in the back also have the heel pull ACG with the Gore-Tex webbing pull, the lacing system. When you pull this lace here, it starts to tighten all sizes from the lateral size and in the middle size, as well as in the back of the heel counter. So you basically, they give you a snug fit around your ankle. And when you take a picture flexing at night with flashlight, it's even better. That's what I love about it. Maybe in the club, you're dancing, bouncing with the shoe, and it's actually have the internal heel counter. And also how I really like the shoes is the branding is not exaggerated, you know, especially in Nike products. I don't want to see too big of the swoosh on the upper. Basically, they have this just a small branding at the size. Yeah, only in the lateral size. So let's go into the tooling. So the tooling, the midsole, they use a Nike React foam. For the midsole, they are spray painted in gray, and the midsole have the checked texture match up with the pattern checks on the upper. In the back, they have Nike React Fly Blade. And the outsole on the shoes is super dope. I love how they have the hit of the neon green in the middle. And this outsole, it works on all terrains. That's why I can't wait to rock the shoes in the summer. Especially, I'm not worried about switch out the shoe. It's the removable insole of the shoes. Base color is black with the hit of the neon green. Very good outsole. It works on all terrains. And I love a hit of the color pop in the middle of this outsole. You know, Nike have a lot of like cool signature color blocking, like the neon pink, neon yellow, and neon green. This is more like their signature color blocking. You know, when you see like there's black color, they always give it like a pop of a neon something. So the sizing on the shoe is two size. Comfort wise, the shoes is very comfortable. Very secure when I wear the shoe. Give me a snug fit all the directions on my foot. Sizing is 2-2 size. And up next, I'm gonna share with you guys how I would like to style them. I think I've done pretty good job styling with this. And what you think about the low top version compared to the high top version? I think the low top version is better in my opinion because they have more detail compared to the high top version. And if you like this video, give me a thumb up and subscribe to my channel for more video. I have a lot of video coming up every single week and I can't wait to share with you guys. I'm out.